Thank you.
We're last minute soulmates. She lived on a curve in the road, an old tar paper shack, the south side of town, on the wrong side of the tracks. Sometime in the way of the town, we'd say, Mama, can we give her a ride? Sometimes we did, but her hands flew by her side. Wild eyed, crazy Mary. Down along the road, past the parson place, the old blue car that we used to race, little country store where the sign tacked to the side said no L-O-I-G-E-R-I-G-L-I, and underneath that sign congregated quite a crowd. Took my road, drag it down, pass it around. Took my road, drag it down, pass it around, pass it around, yeah. Took my road, drag it down, pass it around. Took my road, drag it down, pass it around, pass it around. One night thunder cracked, Mercy backed outside her windowsill. Dreamed I was flying high above the trees and over the hills. Looked down at the house of Mary, bare bald blown, newspaper covered walls. Mary rising above it all. Next morning on the way into town, saw some skid marks, followed them around, over the curve and through the fields into the house of Mary. That what you fear the most will meet you halfway. That what you fear the most will meet you halfway. Drifting.